Dookie face.
No one does that to my friend.
You killed him. You should have never done that.
Seth, a lot of things have changed since seventh grade. I've embraced my true destiny. Join me or die.
Never. Not in this lifetime or the next.
You leave me no choice.
Thank you. Well, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree, does it? Guess I'll just have to kill you myself.
Different. It doesn't have to be this way.
We were roommates once, but things have changed.
I thought we had an awesome time.
We did, but you always used to turn the fan on it, and it always used to make me sick.
Well, as soon as you came in the room, you left your clothes all over the place.
Well, you used to leave the shower dirty, and you'd get water all over the floor.
Oh, yeah? Well, you dirtied up my side of the sink.
Enough! How about this? This is the end.
Not so bad, dear bird.
I'm Travis, Seth's new roommate.
So, you shall die as well.
Fast, but not fast enough.